Homicide investigation is underway tonight after a woman was found dead inside a Spring Valley home. Good evening, I'm Marcella Lee.
And I'm Jesse Pagan. Carlo is off tonight. This is all happening on La Presa Avenue. CBS 8's Shannon Handy is there live with the latest tonight. Shannon?
Jesse and Marcella, deputies have been out here for close to 8 hours now. They're focusing on a home just down the street from where I'm standing. It's the one with the for sale sign out front. Now, they were responding to a disturbance call made by a family member around 10:20 this morning, which then turned into a report of someone breaking in. When they arrived, they could see a woman's body lying on a couch inside the home. Take a listen to what happened next.
The deputies were able to force their way in through the front door. They discovered the victim with trauma to their body, and they immediately began life-saving measures until relieved by the FD and paramedics.
Unfortunately, they were unable to save the woman. Homicide Lieutenant Mike Krugh says deputies forced their way in after knocking on the door but getting no answer. In regards to what happened and who's involved, deputies are staying pretty tight-lipped. Lieutenant Krugh said a person of interest has been identified, but no one is in custody, adding there is no threat to public safety. Lieutenant Krugh would not elaborate, only saying this is all part of a larger investigation. We cannot confirm who that person is or their relation to the victim, but we did learn there was a 9-year-old boy tied to that address who was reported missing in connection with this case.
The missing child has been found and returned safe. He's safe.
So obviously still a lot of questions that need to be answered. Rather, we do not believe deputy said they do not believe that the boy was in the home at the time of this incident. We also know that deputies do plan to be out here throughout the night. So that is the latest from Spring Valley. I'll send it back to you guys.
Shannon, have police revealed how the woman died?
They would not confirm, Marcella, but earlier during that news briefing, reporters asked how many shots were fired, and Lieutenant Krugh said the medical examiner could answer that question. So it was an indication that perhaps this victim was shot, but again, we are still waiting for official confirmation from the medical examiner's office before we can confirm that information.
All right. Thanks so much, Shannon.